Details tonight on a shooting in Crown Point, Indiana.
May have been sparked by a violent dispute between homeowners. WGN's Hannah Welker live in Crown Point right now with the latest. Hannah.
Hey, good evening, guys. This really was a neighbor-on-neighbor feud that ended in gunfire, even involving the one neighbor's dog. Now, Lake County Sheriff's deputies dispatched here now to piece together all of it.
Caller statements say neighbors shot him in the head. Neighbor went to the back of his house. Caller can't move, and the caller is outside.
The call came into the Lake County Sheriff's Office around 3:30 this afternoon. A neighbor shooting his fellow neighbor's dog, then turning the gun on the dog's owner.
Central, if you could see what county's got, it looks like they have one running from a shots fired call.
The neighbor's shot was transported to St. Anthony Hospital while deputies arrived, taking the shooter into custody. Yeah, and they're still trying to piece together all of the details as to why this feud started. They did create a perimeter earlier, trying to make sure there were no other suspects. Of course, the Lake County Sheriff's Office is continuing to investigate. Also, the condition of that one man shot is still unavailable right now. We'll bring it to you when we find out. Live in Crown Point, I'm Hannah Welker, WGN News.
All right, Hannah, thank you. Anger and fear and again.